1932 Los Angeles Games, Babe Didrikson won the javelin event, then came back to win the 80-meter hurdles. She climaxed her Olympic career by winning the silver medal in the high jump, then went on to become one of the greatest women golfers of all time.